Now, shifting our focus a little bit, the root cause of osteoporosis, which is a disease that, of course, weakens bones and makes them brittle, has long puzzled the medical community up until now. Local researchers say they might have the answer, raising hopes for the development of new treatments. Our Kim Min-ji has the latest findings.
This is what the bones would look like in a patient diagnosed with osteoporosis, a bone disease characterized by impaired bone strength and reduced bone mass. Compared to a normal bone, the spaces in between make them vulnerable even to the slightest shock. Until now, there has been no specific treatment for osteoporosis, and the current medications come with many side effects. But there is new hope for sufferers, as Korean researchers believe they've uncovered the core cause. This mouse does not have the gene NF1C, which is related to the formation of bones. It is much smaller in contrast to a normal mouse, and its teeth have not developed properly. A micro-CT scan showed that its bone density had been greatly reduced, just as it would in a patient diagnosed with osteoporosis.
In the mouse without NF1C, its osteoblastoma, or cells that form bones, increase, but its fat cells decrease.
The researchers found that when the mouse received a bone marrow stem cell transplant containing the gene, its bones developed just like they would in a normal mouse. The new discovery could pave way for the development of new medication or treatment for human patients.
We can use the genes in the form of cell therapy, but it is limited. Our next step is to find a new substance that can enhance the functions of the genes in order to develop new medication.
The findings have been published in the online edition of journal Stem Cell. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.